lovely afternoon for a fish, or perhaps a purchase?
Oh, good. At least it's daytime.
But wait! You didn't buy anything!
Part of me wants to give up. Part of me wants to find out why I can't get anything to come in. Just pulls the line out. Little things I can get in easy, but it's a big fish just don't want to come in. Oh yeah. Bass. Nice, finally. Took long enough. Curious what the fish was that I lost last time I played. Didn't release that because I tried playing for like 40 minutes and didn't have a single bite, and then when I did finally get a couple small ones, I caught a couple little crappies, and that was about it. Wow, look at that. That's a tiny little itty bitty thing. Yikes. Got the bigger one on the bridge. I just need to figure out how the best way to fight the fish is. We have fish from the bridge. It was pretty big, whatever I had on. And it just kept running and running and running. It was like before I finally just logged out. It was at 300 feet or something like that away from me. It was right on this side. enough so I can get better rods and reels. Oh, no bait. That sucks. Because that was my minnows and I don't have the right level to be able to use it. Now what are we going to catch with a hot dog? Coming out from the weeds. Little bluegill, maybe. Okay, well, I think that's where we're going to leave off for this episode. It's going to be a really short episode. A lot of time recording for a very short episode because it's just no bites for such a long time. Okay, well, thank you so much for watching. I really appreciate it. I hope you have a great rest of your day, and I will talk to you in the comments.